I was trying to make that corner, boys. Sorry, that was my fault. Yeah, you got a jump start, didn't you, Ben? I don't think I've ever seen you do that before, man. No, I don't recall ever seeing you do it. Why, what happened? Oh, gutted, man. I don't know what to say, man. These stupid walls keep getting in my way. I knew he was never gonna make that. I'm only losing a little bit of time to Ben. The second mistake he's made. He's definitely got a faster car than me round here, but oh, yellow flags. What? What track's next, you mean? It's the same class of cars, but it's Red Bull Ring Short. No, it is. Oh, that's what you're going in next. Yeah, whatever. It's up to you. But one thing, Hayden, could you stop driving backwards? I know you're invisible and that, but... Yeah, that seemed... I know, I just went past him as well, Ben. It's like he had his game paused or something. Me and Andras have been having a good battle all race. It's been cool, man. I ride 5 laps without sound. I want to, bud. I was trying to make that corner, boys. Sorry, that was my fault. What's happened to GTSV now? I'm sure he didn't mean to do it. In fact, I know he didn't. Oh, you're joking, man. You're not having much luck tonight, are you, man? Yeah, it's fine, dude. Don't worry about it. I'm not. You know me, dude. Clear the cache in the game settings, man. You know the internet data. Get rid of it. That sometimes can help that issue. It's all happening tonight, isn't it? Thank you. Oh, come on. No, just having a bit of a change tonight, that's all. Can we get rid of all that penalty before the end of the race? Thank you. This is a good race, this one. Here comes Ben again. There's Jason. Woo me.
You're being hosted.
Cheers for the host as well, Jason. Oh, no. Oh, damn it. Still an epic race, though. Yeah, good time, Jason. How are you? I know I'm going to lose the position, but I just thought I'd come across the line. It was a good race. Really good. No? Mm-hmm. Yeah. All right. So you bought some more gin.